His hands are sweaty, he's staring right at the door. He's not turning around, his past is no more. He's been living in another world, one you can't explain. What he sees and what he feels is enough to go insane. But he handled it well. Although there were a few times he was living in a hell, he couldn't see the light and tried to end it all not to exist. Put his life in the hands of a thought that he would be missed. He broke the walls where loneliness was all around, and the love and company were nowhere to be found. They found his light and it is bright, brighter than all the suns. Stepping through that doorway of his life has just begun. From his memories of the past, we made you what you are today. Without us, you cannot last. For that, I will be thankful, and I'm thankful who I am. And what I am is not the I, that's the path and that's the plan. I can never leave you, it's a road that I have made. And now that we have functioned, let's step forward and be brave. The calling that I hear is the call of the divine, and I can hear it loud and clear. And what it says is that it's time.